This is Switzerland. Switzerland is a federated country of Central Europe. Switzerland's administrative capital is Bern, while Lausanne serves as its judicial center. Switzerland's small size, its total area is about half of the Scotland, and its modest population give little indication of its international significance. The high level of citizen involvement prompt renewed 20th century Swiss playwright and ironist Friedrich Dürer met to allegorize Switzerland as a prison in which each Swiss citizen was the same time prisoner and guard. Even so, the Swiss blend of federalism and direct democracy is unique in the world, and it's considered central to the country's political and economic success. And Switzerland is indeed a major economic power, thanks to its long tradition of financial services and high quality specialized manufacturers of its items such as precision timepieces, optics, chemical and pharmaceuticals, as well as of specialty foodstuffs such as Emmentaler cheese and milk chocolate. Switzerland is regularly judged to have among the world's highest standard of living. Bern is a placid city whose name derives from the beer pits that Canton's medieval rulers established there as a heraldic symbol. The beer pits are now part of the city's popular zoo, a metropolis extending along a large lake where the mountains meet the plains. Zurich is by far the country's largest and most cosmopolitan city. It's found Bahnhofstrasse, revealing shopping districts found in other leading cities in the world. Basel and Lucerne are major German-speaking cities. Geneva and Lausanne, the cities of the country's French-speaking cantons. And Bellinzona and Lugano, the principal cities in the Italian-speaking Ticino. Of towering mountains, deep alpine lakes, greasy valley dotted with neat farms and small villages, and thriving cities that blend the old and the new. Switzerland is the nexus of a diverse physical and cultural geography of Western Europe, renowned for both its natural beauty and its way of life. Aspects of both have become bywords for the country, whose very name conjures images of glacier carved Alps, beloved of writers, artists, photographers, and outdoor sports enthusiasts from around the world. Switzerland has long been a model multi-ethnic, multilingual society, a place in which diverse people can live in social harmony and unite in common interests. The Swiss justifiability take great pride in this, and the point was encapsulated in the early 21st century by Ruth Dreyfuss, who in 1999 became the country's first woman and first Jewish president. For many outsiders, Switzerland also evokes a prosperous, if rather state, and exciting society. An image that is now dated, Switzerland remains wealthy and orderly, but its mountain, walled valleys are far more likely to echo the music of a local rock band than a Yodel or an Alfur. Most Swiss live in towns and cities, not in the idyllic rural landscapes that captivated the world throughout Johanna, Spyris, and Heidi. The country is best known literally world. Switzerland cities have emerged as an international of industry and commerce connected to the larger world. A different tenor from Switzerland's isolated, more inward-looking past. A consequence of its remarkably long-lived stability and carefully guarded neutrally, Switzerland, Geneva in particular, has been selected as headquarters for a wide array of governmental and non-governmental organizations, including many associated with the United Nations, an organization that Swiss resisted joining until the early 21st century.